And this is another scary chemtrail sunset. And you people think that all this color in the sky is beautiful? Well, like this big X in the sky says right here, it's not beautiful. Those are all chemtrails from jets. See the streams? And that's all done by airplanes. And they widen and widen and widen, and they become this. A chemtrail sunset. See? Look at all the chemtrails. That's all this is. And you don't think that the lunatics are doing this to the planet on purpose? You're really funny if that's what you think. Look at this. Chemtrail sunset. It's all chemicals. Can you imagine why now? See the color of this? And if you look at the videos that I showed you before, of all the trees dying and all the trees have the same color on them, on the branches, because all that shit they're spraying up there is getting down on the earth and it's destroying this planet. It's killing all the trees. And you don't think there's lunatics in the world? Don't ever think I'm the one that's lunatic. If I was crazy, I wouldn't be seeing this, would I now? What am I looking at here? This is nothing but a pile of chemicals in the sky. It's called geoengineering. And the lunatics have been engineering your minds through social engineering to not know how to think, not know what's real, what's natural, what's healthy, what's right. This is scary stuff, watching the sky looking like this. A scary chemtrail sunset. See, there's no clouds in the sky. All you've got is man-made crap that's floating around in the atmosphere, causing the global warming, because that skin they put around the earth is probably miles thick. And that, you know, I wrote an article saying you can't hear the jets anymore. Well, next time you see a jet in the sky, see if you can hear it. It didn't matter what altitude a jet flew at, even if it's at 50,000 feet, the sound would always come down to the earth. You know, the jet would go by, but the sound took longer to get here. Before, your eyes is faster than the speed of sound. But today, everybody's silent, just like the jets are. You can't hear them, and you can't hear anybody speaking the truth today about what's happening to our planet. Chemtrail sunset. We are doomed. Kind of looks like the color of hell, doesn't it? Colors of the fire. Wake up, people. Tell everybody what's going on, man. Get your military people, your family members are in the military, and everybody else. Tell them to wake up and ask them why they're not shooting down all the chemtrail planes that are killing this planet. You know why they're not doing it? Because nobody cares to find out what's really going on. This is not natural. It makes me sick to look at the shit that's in the sky.